Many of us know that the beautiful and colorful butterfly comes from an unappealing worm. Here, it's a story of a butterfly that was never able to live its life as a normal butterfly. There was a man who loved butterflies and had craze for its wonderful colors and combination. Even he used to spend lots of time around butterflies. He knew how a butterfly would struggle to transform from an ugly caterpillar into a beautiful one. The man found a cocoon of butterfly. One day, a small opening appeared. He sat and watched the butterfly for several hours as it struggled to force its body through that little hole. It suddenly stopped making any progress and looked like it was stuck. So, the man decided to help the butterfly. He took a pair of scissors and snipped off the remaining bit of the cocoon. The butterfly then emerged easily, although it had a swollen body and a small shriveled wings. The man did not think anything of it and sat there waiting for the wings to enlarge to support the butterfly. But that did not happen. The butterfly spent the rest of its life unable to fly, crawling around with tiny wings and a swollen body. Despite the kind heart of the man, he did not understand that the restricted cocoon and the struggle needed by the butterfly to get itself through the small opening were the gods or the nature's way of forcing the fluid from the body of the butterfly into its wing to prepare itself for the flying once it was out of the cocoon. This story teaches us that struggle in our lives develop our strength. Without struggle, we can never grow and never get stronger. So it is important for us to cope up challenges on our own and not to be relying on others.